is in San Francisco, and he listens to Immaculate Heart Radio. Hi, Gerald. You're on Catholic Answers Live.
Okay. Thank you. I was just wondering about the Holy Rosary. How, where, when, why, and by whom did it get started?
Well, this is a question that has a somewhat, it's like those, you know, prediction balls. You turn it over and it says, answer unclear, ask again later. that's, I'm afraid, the honest answer when it comes to this question. We know roughly when the Rosary got started. It developed around the 12th century. There is a prominent, it's kind of a pious legend, that says that the Blessed Virgin Mary revealed the Rosary to St. Dominic in, like, the year 1214. And so you find a lot of sources out there saying that it was revealed in this apparition. The trouble is we don't have contemporary evidence for that apparition. All of the claims regarding it are much later, and historians have looked into them and have concluded that they don't seem to be reliable, in particular because we have forms of the Rosary being celebrated before St. Dominic, and we can show that from other sources. And so it's we know the approximate time frame that it developed, but we don't know the details. And like a lot of folk practices, you know, I mean, this is an example of popular folk spirituality. I mean, a spirituality that comes from the people. It's not like the magisterium created the Rosary and then said everybody needs to do it. Instead, this is something people voluntarily started doing, and the magisterium eventually put its blessing on it. And so, like a lot of things, a parallel would be the Stations of the Cross. I mean, those got started when people came back from the Crusades and they had seen the holy sites in Jerusalem, and they wanted to set up kind of a replica of them locally so people could have the same kind of experience of walking the Via Dolorosa. The Rosary is kind of the same thing. It's an example of popular spirituality that started with the people, and anything like that has a kind of fuzzy history. There wasn't an original person who started it all. It's something that grew organically. And the Rosary continues to grow organically. As we saw back in the 1990s during the pontificate of St. John Paul II, I mean, he proposed five new mysteries that could be used in the celebration of the Rosary. And he himself made a point in his apostolic letter where he did that there's no one right way to celebrate the Rosary. And if you say it with different people, you're likely to encounter slightly different prayers and customs. And so it continues to be an authentic expression of people's faith on the popular level that continues to grow and develop with time.
All right, Gerald, does that satisfy you?
That's very good. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Bless you, Gerald.
You too.
Thanks for calling.